fucking tired.
Hi, Wolfgang. Oh, I still have guest chat on. How are you today? Oh, there's the black pepper. mashed potatoes are done. Mashed potatoes are done. I'm gonna open the door to get here because I wanna have a cigarette. Look, Wolfie, you can look out the window. I'm gonna have a cigarette. It's a reality show, so you know what? You can't look like Miss America every day of your life. How is everybody out there too? How are you? Let me tell you something. I always brag about, I'm really enjoying a cigarette. I'm down to 3 cigarettes a day. Yes. So when I have a cigarette, I really like to enjoy it. But I don't know if I still have, this stuff, let me tell you something. Everybody buy this stuff. It is so slamming good. That's good. It's addicting. Completely addicting. Let's talk. Put Bruce Frey on website Luna without permission. What's that? Lose weight. Che dice italiano? Io non comprendo inglese. Che dice? Che tu vuole? Io italiano. I know what it means, best you know. What does that mean? I don't understand. Io non comprendo questo. Okay, just saying, eh? I know who's me. Let's talk. Uh-huh. I have no idea what you're talking about. I have. I'm tired. I had 4 hours sleep last night. You like that rug? I got new lights. I don't know if you could see them. See. Could you see the stove? No. Yeah. Could you see this? Look. Could you see? As long as Bruce Pictures is not in the post office. Hey. Too light. Hey. Could you see it with the lights on or just... Lights off. So how is everybody at TV Land? If you look at it real fast, it looks like a fish tank. New York City is really cold. I was freezing today. I'm not gonna click no link. Why would I click a link? You could click the link below my page if you like, but I'm not gonna click. I'm not gonna click the link. You click the link below the page. Yeah, that would be good. You click that. I'm making cornflake chicken today. I'm doing really good with the cigarettes. Removed. Vaughn will remove that. I'm waiting to get my thing on. I gotta get that one on. The string. Luna type just saying. I'm a friend of yours. I don't have many friends. I don't have too many friends. Not really. I'm like a hated person. People don't like me. They don't like me. Just because I do a documentary. No, I didn't get lucky. I didn't choose to be. I could have gotten lucky if I wanted to, but I have no interest. I'm thinking it to. Oh, thank you, sweet. I want to become a nun. That's what I. I mean, I don't understand why. I'll watch you every time, you know. Yes, I could have. But I didn't. I just never log in. Sex is overrated, don't you think? I mean, what? Where's Bruce? Bruce. He's visiting his mama right now. He will come by. You're too damn to become a nun. Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Why you like him? I think that he adds character to my show. What do you think? Send our love. You have more fans than you know, Luna. I don't know. Let me see. How many fans do I have? I'm sure I'm not number one up here. Let me like slide. I'm not even, first two. I don't like men. Some people locking in will bring negative attention. I'm a peace-loving man. I got some new t-shirts as gifts. I got gifts. Would you like to see them? Or are you interested in seeing them? I don't know if these things. But, you know, I'm going to make them into tank tops. Because I really don't like t-shirts. This shirt is new. This shirt is new. This shirt, does anybody want to guess how much this shirt costs? Oh, sure. Please just believe in the Harper Valley PTA and you can't go wrong. Hi there, New Jersey.
Alright. Alright, they want to see. We still
are waiting for some help for me to get my jacket fixed. You know, my dog ate the zipper. So we're still waiting for them. The Chinese tailor wants $25. This thing didn't even probably cost $25. But Wolfgang ate. So that's $25. Alright, so here's the t-shirts, which we got the Beatles. Wow. Beatles. Unpick the zip out yourself. Hand sew new zip. I don't know how to do that. And then this one is another one that it's gonna be survive. I don't even know what the hell it's called. There's a skull. But I gotta paint it. I gotta get some black paint on that. I gotta work on that. I have my New York notebook to keep track of all my doctors. Because I'm having Liverpool. I say you too, my buddy. Hi. Liverpool. Oh, what? Oh, you want to know? Oh, this shirt? This shirt cost me $6. I did not buy it. It was on clearance. $6. $6. I learned to sew on YouTube. I can never do a zipper. I wouldn't know where to begin to do that. Did I invite guests? Not guess, but did I invite friends? You can make money. You can do it. Invite friends. Invite friends. I have no idea. I need some plug. Get a machine too. I always want to get the computer machine, but the computerized sewing machines go for about, I think about $1,000. But my nonna tried to teach me how to do that, but I never got, Hello. The needles break fast on the computer. Toyota ones. Toyota makes a sewing machine. I thought Toyota just made cars. Toyota. So, the computer, but for somebody that doesn't know how to, no machines too. Trying to make some sense out. Um, want no machines. Maybe you're trying to say sewing. All lessons are on YouTube, so easy. What, with the computer sewing machine? The computer? So. You have one? Now they make machines too. Oh, that is course. Well, my daddy always told me. To buy Toyota. Toyota cars. Oh, he said that the American cars suck. Just buy Toyotas. But. I have to get back into writing my book. I've been slacking off for the past, 5 days. Because I want to buy myself this house. In here. And on the side of the house, I'm going to, on this side, I'm going to have my name printed real big on the roof. I love Yankees. Echo friendly. I just went to a friend's apartment that was really a cute apartment. But, it was scary. I never saw it before, but they have propane heat. And her apartment wasn't even heated. It was freezing. But there was these big tubes of propane heat. I think that's kind of dangerous. I would say that it could cause a fire. Did you ever hear of a house that had propane heat? I will. Eat your crunchies. We ain't going out for another walk, Suko. Propane heat. Propane. And it looked really scary. It had these big, large, propane type of heating system. Hi, Wolf. Hi, Wolf. It's a full moon. Don't grunt. You want Kona chips? You want Kona chips? You want Kona? Oh, God. You want Kona chips? Kona chips. Corner chip. I wonder when Vaughn is gonna get highlights so people that missed my show, because people really don't know my YouTube address. Nobody even bothered to even ask what it was. Also, I got a pair of sweatpants. I like them because they are cute. How much you think these quotes? There's a spoon. They're a little big on me. you could guess that. Can lead to combustion. What did it lead to? Alright, bye. 64. I would agree with you, 64, even though you're leaving. I thought it looked like really dangerous. And, I don't like that. I wouldn't. The rent was like really cheap. $950. But it comes with no heat. There's no heat. No heat. Are you alive? Come on, mess. Lawrence Wellesley. I got these for my sketching. Of course it says China. But, I could do some sketching on it. And, I don't know where my pad is. Where did we could draw a picture? Let's draw a picture right now. Why don't you guess? Is there anybody out there that would like to guess what I'm drawing? Is there anybody out there that could guess what I'm drawing? Is there anybody? You guys really are not that talkative, are you? What's wrong with you? I love these things. It's a great. I'll see you later. All right. Like that, you can make it like that. I don't like different colors. All right, nobody wants to guess. All right, so nobody will know what I just drew. All right, that's cool. It's full moon tonight. Full moon. Alright, so nobody wants to talk to me, the hell with you all.
Go fuck yourselves.
Alright, it's a full moon, I really don't care, because I keep company by myself, so I really don't give a damn.
Dance again.
Well, that is not, you know, that's the nickname that I grew up with, so it does not bother me. No.
Really don't care. School does.
No. With that, no. Are you calling me retarded? I'm calling you jealous. 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 Jealous, jealous, jealous. Now go through the trouble to make another name up. Please. Go through the trouble. You jackass!
a jealous guy.
Great work on you, Phil. Really great. I worked with a lot of cats in my time, I want to say. Really great. Sincerely.
John Lennon. Oh, John Lennon. John Lennon. Oh, my God. John Lennon. John Lennon. Who are you really freaking fool? I have a documentary going on. I am the best person on Vaughn Live TV. I don't want to toot my own horn, but I got the best show going on. I just don't understand. Why I'm not number one. I don't understand why I am not, like, put up there on number one. It's like stupid people. Stupid. Like, Duval, io. Dice questo in italiano, io parlo italiano per te, io faccio questo. I had 4 hours. 4 hours of sleep, you fools. I gotta look on my phone. I gotta check that out online. Where the hell is my cell phone? I gotta go on my memos. I like this song too. I'm gonna play this one. I play this one. Because, I play music for myself. I've been filming my life by myself. Doesn't matter if you don't talk to me. I really don't give a shit.
Freedom on the internet. They might find artwork. And I might need to hang this up someplace.
Where?
But not there, but someplace.
You're a carpenter. That would go with the living room furniture.
Well, we'll see. We'll figure it out.
Well, yeah. These jackets are on bad.
I'm alive.
These got pockets. Okay, oh God, these got no pockets. We gotta get the Chinese lady to make me pop. I hate.
They got pockets.
No.
The pockets.
Not the on old this ones. One.
Not the old one. One's a wrangler, one's a leaf.
Oh, there's no pocket.
I thought I heard music. What happened? What
up, Mom? Ain't nobody here but
There's
us.
Only let me be. You're a little teddy
bear. No, I'll put music on, but this jacket, I like it so much, but I don't understand why it does not have pockets. Smell.
And I brought paper towels. Hey, Scruffy, what happened to my Becks?
It's
drank.
No, I didn't. It's in the refrigerator for you. Listen to this song.
I'm looking.
All right, look at
this. The one that was opened in the refrigerator or the freezer?
The refrigerator.
Okay, well, you're better at hiding stuff than I thought you are, because I don't see it. Oh, you put the top back on?
Of course.
Wow, you are just so good.
I am a nice person. All right, hold on. I gotta put this on. Look at this on.
I think the chicken's thawed out, okay? We're gonna eat before Easter. Did you show everyone your new life? I love the sun and the sky and the deep blue sea. Good gracious. Are there three people watching again? You were the answer, one of my questions before I knew. I want to tell you. I love Yanks. Are you a guy who loves Yanks? Or you like the Yankees? Okay, you love the Yanks. Who is Daryl Strawberry? And where is it now? Oh, there. No, that's life. Jimmy. I think that one might have actually been 38 years ago. Long, long time ago. Let's see you. I was going to put it in for Tara. My better me. You were a child of the sun and the sky and the deep blue sea. My better me. There was a time that you thought that your only friend was me. You were the answer of all my questions before we knew.
Oh, I'm looking for a Wolfgang.
I
want
to tell you
that I adore you. Oh, soda chips.
Chips are really addicting. They are. Go away.
I wasn't saving for today or next month. Maybe next year. No time soon, my dear. No time soon. You're on double secret probation.
Probation. I'm on probation. All right. Wolfie is taking over the show. Why, you got tools, like, you know, to screw stuff in.
What are you trying to say?
Now this jacket...
I would like to have a spot, by the way.
This jacket got pockets.
Inside, too.
I love it. But do you think the Chinese lady could do some altering? God, they smell like mildew. Are we gonna wash them?
What smells like mildew?
These jackets are old.
think so.
Hi, Bruce. Oh, maybe it's your sister.
No.
They just remember me as Bruce.
They do.
Wow, somebody's
I made you a present.
So the beginning of your weekend...
I made you a present. Just close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
And I'll kiss you tomorrow.
Okay.
Here you go.
Mom, come back here.
I made you a present.
They missed it. We supposed to investigate. We did laundry last night.
I made you a present.
Oh. Uh-huh. That's sweet. Now, I want everyone to notice we have matching bracelets. And maybe she'll put on her matching shirt.
I gotta get my, See this jacket. What size is it?
Big. That's what used to fit me really well.
Did you ever wash it?
Back in the day, no.
I gotta shrink it.
I don't know what's gonna happen to the artwork.
Who's that one that you say I look like from The Pretenders?
Chrissy Hines.
And he got me a jacket.
Well, I didn't get that. That jacket was made over 35 years ago. If anyone remembers the Cars, Candy, I Need You,